Hello guys, and welcome to Magazine. And this is the third video in the movie filter application that we are building with ES6. And today we are gonna be fetching data from JSON. Okay, so I already created a JSON file, so I already showed you in last video. So I copied around 100 records, and then I created an app.js file. So here I'm going to fetch it. That movies don't suggestion file. So whenever on click on submit, so first I'm getting my form ID. Okay, so like if you see, check the my form, I given a search form, right? So search from, and even listener on submit. So I'm taking the input value. I'm taking that input value, whatever there in input box, the search box, right? So after that, so in a ES6 that we have a fetch, the promises that we know. So I'm taking the movies.json file that is inside our config folder. So from there, we taking the response and we parsing into as JSON, and we taking out the output, the response, and we just the logging it. So now we are only checking, so the data is getting or not from JSON file, and it will also catch the error, and that's it about this. So we're gonna check the output now, see the result. So if I type Lego search inspect element, now it has to be written all the records. So array is array type, it's returning 122 records. So I have 122 movies in JSON file. That's it, and this is the text that whatever we entered in input box. In the next video, I'll complete entire application in one video. Thank you guys, and thanks for watching. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe to Make Easy. Thank you.